At the center of our Milky Way galaxy, nearly 26,000 light-years away from our solar system, lies a massive fascinating black hole called Sagittarius A star that acts as a galactical core binding our 13.6 billion years old galaxy together. Imagine that right now. Everything in our galaxy is orbiting this massive black hole at staggering speeds. Even our own solar system is currently moving at the speed of 140 miles per second in its orbit around Sagittarius A. For the past century, astronomers and astrophysicists alike were mystified and intrigued by mounting evidence that something massive yet invisible was lurking in the middle of our galaxy. Many theories were hypothesized, but direct evidence that indeed a black hole is there was not confirmed until 2017. It took 5 years and all sorts of data collection, including radio interferometer data from 8 different radio observations at 6 various geographical locations, to confirm that Sagittarius A exists. On May the 12th, 2022, the first images of Sagittarius A star were released by the Event Horizon Telescope collaboration. It was one hell of an uphill battle for scientists to process the data, because after all, black holes are just that, extremely dark and completely invisible. All this would not have happened if it was not for the magnetic interaction of mysterious, never seen before, very hot gas clumps with the invisible massive black Sagittarius A. These gases appear due to yet to be understood reasons for a very short period of time, about 70 minutes only, during which they completed one orbit around the black hole at the stunning speed of 30% of the speed of light, and then were pulled violently toward the black hole center, thus emitting light in a process that lasted for merely 35 minutes. I have to remind you here that all this happened in 2017, and merely a couple of weeks ago in early September 2022, space scientists finished processing and analyzing the data. Yep, when it comes to the secrets of the universe, even with the best technologies available, it takes quite a while to sort out, process, analyze, and calculate data. Hence, patience is mandatory despite the feverish excitement and eagerness to explore and uncover more. Indeed, space scientists were very lucky because it took that light from the flares a mind-boggling 26,000 years to reach us. And even more lucky because the Event Horizon Telescope and NASA's Chandra X-ray Observatory spotted these powerful ancient bursts of X-rays that lasted for such a short period of time. All in all, this set of data, radio, and light-based images resulted in the confirmation beyond any doubt that a massive, monstrous, yet somewhat tan black hole is the driving engine at the center of the Milky Way. What are black holes? Black holes are truly mysterious, majestic space objects. Very little is known about them. Most galaxies have massive black holes at their centers, and yet, some are presumed to have none. The first known mention of black holes happened in November 1783, when John Michell, the natural philosopher and clergyman, used the term dark star in a letter to Henry Cavendish. However, it wasn't until the early 20th century that astrophysicists used the term gravitational collapsed object. As for the term black hole, it has been traced back to physicist Robert H. Dickey, who in the early 1960s reportedly compared the phenomenon to the black hole of Calcutta, notorious as a prison where people entered but never left alive. A black hole is defined as a region of space-time where gravity is so strong that nothing, not even particles or electromagnetic radiation such as light, can escape from it. They possess so much compact mass in such a small area, to the point of deforming the fourth dimension, the almighty ambiguous time itself. Studying black holes is very difficult because it is almost impossible to directly detect and observe them. They are extremely dark, invisible, and without any features. Approaching one of them is literally impossible, even if we build powerful, sophisticated spaceships, because around them there is a boundary called the event horizon, which once reached, there is no return. And believe it or not, the event horizon of the 24 million kilometers wide Sagittarius A black hole extends more than 22 million kilometers into space all around it. They are truly intriguing. Even quantum theories predict that electromagnetic radiation is emitted by black holes when they capture one of a particle-antiparticle pair that are theoretically created spontaneously near the event horizon boundary. The story of our Sagittarius A. Right now, space scientists are beginning to shift their focus from confirming that there is a massive black hole at the center of the Milky Way to how it came to exist and what it is exactly. According to common theory, Sagittarius A formed as a result of a process called gravitational collapse, which takes place when a rather massive star begins running out of fuel and its internal pressure becomes insufficient to resist its own gravity, thus leading it to collapse under its own weight in a supernova and form a singularity which becomes the core of a newly formed black hole. The mystifying concept of gravitational singularity. This probably made you scratch your head wondering, what is a singularity? Well, according to general relativity, at the center of every black hole lies a gravitational singularity, which is a region or a single point where the space-time curvature becomes infinite. Amazingly, a singularity literally has no volume, yet it contains almost all of the mass of the black hole because it has an infinite density. Think of it as a place where the four dimensions we know do not exist, and something else truly mysterious does. What happens if you went into a black hole? I am intrigued now to answer a question that many space enthusiasts always ask. What happens if we sent an object into a black hole? Well, there is no confirmed solid answer to that question. However, it is theorized that once an object crosses the event horizon of a non-charged black hole, it begins descending towards the black hole singularity. During this process, the object would be torn apart by the tidal forces in a process called spaghettification, or the noodle effect. And once it arrives at the singularity, it gets crushed to infinite density and its mass is added to the black hole's mass. According to the other more cool theories, it is possible to avoid the singularity of a charged black hole. Thus, entering one would mean the emergence in a different space-time or even in the past due to the curves in time. However, this theory is sort of far-fetched, but who knows? Would you like to listen to the beautiful sound, or rather voice, of a black hole? No problem. Just listen to this beautiful real space orchestra that was released by NASA. The sound is that of a black hole at the center of a galaxy cluster known as Perseus, which lies about 240 million light years from Earth. These sound waves were identified nearly two decades ago, but were extracted and made audible for the first time this year. Enjoy. Right now, scientists are working hard to decipher the Sagittarius A flares detected by Chandra and all the other data collected since then. They are trying to figure out what caused these kinds of flares and how such events can help them better understand the dark monster at the center of our galaxy. The good news here is that the James Webb Telescope is set to study the black hole Sagittarius A in the coming months. I am betting that Webb's observations will shock us to the core and help us solve many of the mysteries that lurk in the darkness of black holes. Keep your fingers crossed and your imagination in full throttle. What was a mere dream and fantasy yesterday is bound to become the reality of tomorrow. Space is not the final frontier. It is merely the beginning of a whole new massive incomprehensible front for exploration and human expansion. For more awesome videos, subscribe, share, comment if you like, and do not forget to hit the notifications button, because we are always working to bring you the best, most accurate, awesome space and astronomy videos.